So, time for dinner and I am having rice and black tea. Here is my rice and it's onion rice, just onions and Royco. And here is my black tea. So, that's my dinner. That's what I'm having for dinner. Oops. Smells good. Ooh, I love onions. All right, so it's just onions and Royco and salt, and of course water, and then ketepa. Hey, and there's a camera there. All right, welcome back to our YouTube channel, to my newbies, karibuni sana tena sana, to my oldies and my girlies, thank you so much for always coming back. Again and again. I just showed you what I'm going to have for dinner. Onion rice with Royco, of course, and just with black tea. Welcome to Vlogmas day 16. Today I have just like a short info to share with you guys, and I hope it will be useful, especially to people living in Deutschland or Germany. I don't know how it works in other areas or other countries. Now there's this issue of Corona. And all of us know Corona has messed a lot of things up. And in Deutschland, you cannot enter shops if you don't have, if you've not been vaccinated, number one. Number two, if you've not experienced Corona, maybe for a specified number of months. And number three, have to be tested. So this being vaccinated comes with something very different. Of course, after getting your vaccination, it is indicated in your pass and you can show it anywhere, but things have now changed. Things have changed, and this one is becoming useless now. Not really useless, but for Corona, it's becoming useless to use this in Deutschland. Of course, you've been vaccinated and it's indicated here, but you cannot use it to enter shops. You cannot use it. So it's useless to carry this now. The only thing you can, or is very important at this point, is your phone, your mobile phone. Unbelievable. Your phone is very important in Deutschland. If you forget it, there is no way you can enter shops. So now we all know the numbers are going up, and in Deutschland you can only enter shops or pubs or restaurants if either you are vaccinated, number one, number two, if you are tested, or number three, if you've previously had Corona. And all this must be shown. You must have proof. You don't just go there and say, ah, I've been vaccinated. No, you must show proof. We all know that if you're vaccinated, it's put there in the vaccine book, and Corona has not been left out. If you've been vaccinated, it's still in that book. Now, the thing is, now you cannot use this here in Deutschland, and you just need to carry it plus your passport or plus your ID, go to a pharmacy or to your doctor, and they will put it for you in a QR code, and then you will have to download a Corona app on your phone, and then the code comes in such a thing. I don't want to show you, this is mine, but I know you can see from somewhere. Yeah, so you will scan it, and of course your details will be there. So anywhere you go, you'll just have to be showing the code. Now, some other places, there are some places that even if you're vaccinated, you still have to go for a test. It's very tricky. So you've been vaccinated, but you still have to go for tests. Corona is playing us. And things are very tough. Control is everywhere, even in public transport. And if you are found without the three things, either vaccinated, tested, or previously had corona, then of course you are penalized. So you have to be very, very careful. You either have this with you or your phone. And you also have to produce your ID. They have to confirm that whatever code you're having is your own. So you have to produce your ID, because I think some people were using other people's codes. Of course, you can just send, and I don't know, I think. So ID and your phone or your code on this paper is very, very important now in Deutschland, more than even money. Yeah, so we just need to be very careful, and you just need to be working with your phone or this paper. If your phone goes off, please charge it as fast as possible. Otherwise, yeah, things are changing, and we just hope for the best. Let's just continue following the rules, and of course we hope for the best. So that was just an info that I wanted to pass out to today, and see you on Vlogmas 17.